History, humanity's chronicle of its own existence, and the unending story of those throughout time, whether through courage or unbridled fearlessness, who chose to be bold, to explore, and without intention sometimes, become remembered as our planet's icons. Whether they ventured into the farthest reaches of the western frontier, the deepest waters of our planet, or the highest heavens above, those icons would be indelibly written into history as the ones who changed the planet's view of itself forever. Sometimes history pursues the individual. Throughout the time he was growing up and throughout his career, Neil Armstrong followed his passion. A simple man from a small town, Armstrong was America. Apollo 11 was never guaranteed to be a success. It wasn't even guaranteed to place humans on the moon. But because of time and place, the ingredients of the recipe for history, Neil Armstrong, Buzz Aldrin, and Mike Collins took a voyage for the ages. They flew on the success of 500,000 people and dozens of previous missions. And on July 20th, 1969, Neil Armstrong hopped down a ladder, stepped onto Tranquility Base, and the whole world stopped as one to marvel and wonder. Neil and Buzz only spent about 2.5 hours walking on the moon, not even enough time to drive from Houston to Dallas. But the world watched as one of humanity's greatest dreams was achieved. Through grainy television images, we watched as two astronauts, two humans, took part in our greatest adventure. Can one man change history? Without a doubt. But history never changed this man. For the decades that followed, Neil never embraced his legendary status. He rarely spoke about himself, but was quick to give credit to all of the people who made Apollo 11 possible. Neil never could have predicted the role he would play in changing the way humanity would forever view its place in the universe. But history chose him. And even though he could have never predicted it, what a choice it was.
History is a sequence of random events and unpredictable choices, which is why the future is so difficult to foresee. But you can try.